previously.
Yes! Ah! I did it!
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be doing the Daily Climb for May 8th. And I don't know if you guys know this, but in June, I am going to be taking a vacation. From June 1st to June 8th, I will be on my way in and then headed back from Yellowstone National Park in the United States. So I'm going to have videos going up while I'm gone. But yeah, the videos when I get back are going to be almost completely Yellowstone for a little while. Just so you guys know. I haven't decided yet if I'm going to be making a video a day for Yellowstone or if I'm going to combine all of it into one video. I hadn't decided yet, so we'll see. For now, though, we're going to be playing the Ironclad. Modifiers are insanity. Start with a random deck of 50 cards. Certain future, the map contains only one path, and Big Game Hunter. Elite enemies are now swarming the Spire and drop better rewards. So let's go. Normal score at the top of the scoreboard. That's pretty cool. And where's my mouse? There we go. Let's do this shit. Why do I feel so low? I have no idea. I feel really low. Oh yeah. Random deck of 50 cards. Okay. Draw a card. That works. Damn it. You're not helpful anymore. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Okay, my deck is really strange. I'm gonna take another armament so we can upgrade it. Let's look at my deck, actually. Yeah, I don't even know. That worked out well. Yeah, let's actually take corruption. If I actually get it, it'll help me a lot with this deck. Okay. See? Oh man. Alright. Pardon me. Okay, ghostly armor, rupture, flame, hemokinesis. I mean, I should just be able to kill you. Good start. You. Okay. I'm very tired today. I'm sorry if I'm not like all loud and happy and, you know, I'm just very tired today. Oh man, I could have used this one. Okay. Hmm. a weird ass deck. I'm gonna take a damage. Alright. There it is. Okay. You know what? Sure. Combust it is. Hey, I don't know what to get from you. I really don't want Dreamcatcher. I'm just... You know what? Mind Blast is perfect. Let's do Mind Blast. That's 57 damage right off the bat. Yeah. I'll take 3 damage at school. Boop. I can't play this. I'm gonna try, but I can't. Ooh. 18, 15. Let's upgrade this one. Alright, cool. Like some battle trance. I didn't even know I had battle trance. I'm gonna take Fiendfire, because I don't care if my deck is exhausted. Let's actually upgrade Mind Blast. There we go. Card I know that I'll get every time. Warcry. Whirlwind back. Anger. Mind Blast. You know what? There we go. Okay. Perfect. Take some damage. It's fine. Because you're gonna die. Alright, this is such a weird fucking deck. Sure, whatever. Actually, nah, I'm good. Hey, start with the one strength. Okay. Hey, you guys again. Yeah. Okay. Doesn't matter. At this point, all that matters is how many cards are in my deck for Mind Blast. Alright. Can I make anything innate? Make that 0. What my combustion be? Here. If I ever actually get seen red, it'll cost 0. Upgrade again. Okay, corruption. Thank you. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. 666. I'm not allowed to get any more gold. Does this just make it makes it start less? Sure. I have no idea what to upgrade or what to do. Mm. know what? Actually, let's start that over. That is not a good place for him to split. Let's give him some vulnerable to go with that strength. There we go. Much better. Okie dokie. Let's go. Okay. All right, your turn, dude. I wonder if I can kill you right now. Yes, I can. There you go. I'll take another thunderclap. More vulnerable for the win. I can't get potions, so I'm gonna leave. Let's see. 29, 29, 29. Perfect. Let's put this back on top of my draw pile. I'll take it. That'll kill you. We'll do this for this. Why I even bothered. Put it. Put it. Okay, your turn, dude. Oh, you're dead. If I even get it, that'd be a great card to have. Hello, buddy. Perfect. All right. Clap. 90 and 90. You're both dead. Ta-da. Okay. Hey, you're gonna die. You're not gonna die. All right. That's fine. Cause you're gonna die now. Run away! All right. Anchor, cool. Yeah, sure. With another one of these. Where did you go? There we go. Start it out with it being one so I can play more cards if I need to. Yo. This is gonna be fun. Alright. That. Rage. Please die. Please die. Alright. Your turn, buddy. Ooh, almost. I guess I'll take 7 damage. Oh. I forgot I had that. Alright, now die. Cool. Self-forming clay. Cool. Let's upgrade. Armaments. Upgrade all my stuff. Alright. Okay. Boop. 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 Okay, that's fine. It's all fine. It's all good. All right. Dead. Whatever. It didn't matter. Hello again. Holy shit. Yes. If I can actually get it, that'd be great. I want to dig, but I want to upgrade this first, so... Hello. Let's see, 16, 23, 12 twice. It's 24. Okay. Oh. Hmm. All right. I don't care, dude. You can have it. Ba-doop. Let's see. Okay. Thanks. Appreciate it. All right. Yeah, yeah. Fuck you too. Don't die, please. Shit. I forgot about the regret doing damage. I was just like, I have regret in my hand. That sucks. But I'm an idiot. I'm just an idiot. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.